I was just walking my dog this morning, and the guy told me on his bike, hey, there's some fish in the canal, so that's how I came up to see him.
As the water entered the river through the drain, the fish came right up. Subsequently, we've gone around and closed all the drains so that the water's not going to the river any longer. And there are 20 fish stranded in here.
And with that net and several people, we can corral the fish, net them, place them in garbage cans with an aerator, and then drive them to the river, hopefully.